Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon. Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're in Ilion, and yeah, it's enough of this song. Getting late, though. What I want to do is check out the mountains to the west. We are here. I want to check out here to see if there's anything interesting around. Maybe I'll check out this little water here, I guess. I mean, I wouldn't be surprised if there's just nothing at all there. Horst, I think. Well, Birch is a mountain range. I'm not sure what Horst means. Birch. Horst. Maybe this is a swamp? I think swamp is, sump or something like that. I don't know German, sorry. This is a, desert. Wust, I guess would be desert, because we have a wust over here, and that was definitely a desert. Do you see any other horst? Wust, I got another desert there. Where the oasis is. Dodamarum. Waldreich. Alright. Eventually, yeah, once we're done here, I want to go to Mera's incel. I remember Mera from the game. She was able to. I mean, this might be Mera here, her house. Well, this might be a village here. I'd be surprised if there's, like, frogs. I remember frogs. A talking cat who would actually join us. I don't think we had the cat join us, though. We were full. Yeah, and there was a, there was a dungeon, so I have an itch on my back. That was, had, I don't think, a single enemy to fight in it. But it was a maze, and you had to figure out some puzzles and secret walls and stuff like that. But, night has fallen. I still want to check out. Yeah, the stuff to the west. So let's rest. So I'm curious. Ration 65, I guess that's enough for now. There is a food store in Ilion. So from here. Well, we want to head west and north. Which is usually called northwest. Funny that. Alright, opening up. Was that something? Oh. Making sure I didn't miss anything. I've never seen that you can pick up these mushrooms, which is a shame. Okay. Here's some of the mountain. See if there's anything of interest around. Nope. I like that. You see the water rushing in, or rushing by. We're not seeing any opening cave or anything like that. Alright. Now the question is, where did I park the boat? It would be on the south end somewhere. Because I'm never sure exactly where I am when I ride around in the boat. Make sure this is something I can't pick or interact with. Okay. Can I? Okay. Alright. I am having trouble seeing things. And the day flies by, doesn't it? Look for our boat. Oh, here we go. Okay, we didn't get hurt. That's a bonus. Okay. The music of awesomeness begins. So I went ahead south, and then around the New Lake Island, through that small channel. Oh, so just head directly south. Oops, that's not directly south, is it? Okay. Get off the ground. Just don't want to lose sight of the land. Oops. Okay, here's that channel between the two islands. So at this point we are in here. We went ahead here for Mera's incel. I'm really just wandering around from island to island, guys. It seems to be the thing to do. I don't know if there's anything on this island to discover. Explore it eventually. Once we get... there's like a bay here. And then islands on the south coast. Again, this is the island we have not yet visited. I'm not seeing mountains. Alright, I'm not sure. I don't think we are where we think we are. Well, let's head south. If we're at Mera's incel, it looks like we might be able to see the town or the house from the sea, so... You know what? I'm gonna... In case we are on the wrong path, I'm gonna save here so we can just instantly reload and get back. Heading south. Okay, hoping this is Mera's incel. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to see crap now, so let's not do that, but rather rest. 8 hours. And on. I want to make sure I can see that house. Okay, then it's over here. For reference, I think that little channel we just went in was here, and we're going around now. Just restarting recording because my Windows was revealed. That's no good. There's another. Oh, I lost my map too. I don't know what the hell I clicked. Yeah, stop that though. Alright, I'm gonna get off here and see if I can find this. Okay, here it is. No, we're at the right spot, I'm pretty sure. Last time we were going to our house, they were like pixies that annihilated us. Witch's house. Certainly exciting. Well, we made it. Well, this is whether this is a place we actually want to be right now is another story. The cupboards says, "What I have inside is none of your business. Come on, close my doors again quickly, otherwise I will call the Witchmaster." Ooh, that's what we want. The Witchmaster might have a cauldron. Of course, we don't have all the ingredients. We have to brew the demon sleep potion or something like that. Alright, so that's like just as in Amberstar, the furniture and stuff like that, furnishings talk to us. I wonder if the mirror would talk to us too. There's a long crack right across the mirror glass. As you are about to turn around, the mirror says, "Oh, Mera, you are the most beautiful in the land. Slime, slime." Slime, slime. Okay, this cupboard's talking to us there. What about the table? The table won't talk. I remember the chairs are protesting us sitting on them. In Ambermoon. It's a bench. Alright, well, there's one way through, and that's in here. Music is a little crazy. Oh my god! Look at all these scrolls. Magical arrows, projectile, petrify, earthquake, wind howler, thunderbolt, waterfall, fire pillar, firestorm. We have some of these. Fireball, fire beam, whirlwind. Okay, there's two rows. That's awesome. Oh, there's the cat. Here we have 27 scrolls of identification. Find persons, find secret doors, mystical mapping, and mystical map 1. I'm not taking them yet, just in case they might not make Mera very happy, and we might want Mera to be happy. Looking at the cat, you see a very old tomcat. The hairs around his neck are standing on end, and he looks at you with wide eyes. You notice that half his tail is burned. Oh, poor kitty. Is that the same cat that could join our party in the first game? Pet the cat. Talk to the cat. Necros. So this is someone else. Or, I guess someone else. 99 years old. That's pretty old freaking cat. I mean, I don't suppose that's cat years either. Ah, finally someone who understands me. That's right, we speak animal or cat or something. For you are certainly people I can trust. I do not get on with Mira's son at all, but he cannot bear cats. He threw me out of the house where I lived, although I clawed his face. He took his evil revenge and burned off half my tail. All right. I will tell you where he keeps his secret so that you can make him pay for my tale. Simply touch the wall in the cellar to the south, the bottom of the cellar steps. So write that down just in case. Yeah, it should be pretty straightforward. Mira's son. Son's secret. It's an interesting song. Touch wall and cellar to south of cellar steps. Okay. Thank you for that. So we know animal, right? I guess all animals speak the same language. Alright, so see if we can ask this cat anything else about Mera. It's not showing up there, but Mera, I don't know what you're talking about. She didn't say the name of the son. Son. Any problems? What about secrets? What about cellar? Tomcat. The tomcat, the other tomcat, is where we learn animal from. Tail. Just trying to pick keywords that the cat mentioned. Face. Okay. Anything else likely? Fairies. I think there were pixies in the first game. Hello? Magic words. I've been asking everyone about the magic words. Schnizhims. I've been asking everybody about schnizhims. That's another magic word. Or words. Thing. Trouble. Never mind then. Goodbye, and beware of Nera. He is very powerful. Oh, now we know the name. Hold up. Because now I want to ask about Nera. I wonder if you can defeat this Nera. So, Nera is the son of Mera. How original. I don't know anything special about that. Alright, so is he in the cellar? Oh my god! More scrolls, magical sun, torch, ghost weapon, remove curses, jump, magical wall, LP stealer, repair item, mass hurry, anti-magic wall, levitation, magical assault. And, SP Stealer. I wonder if he can even carry all this stuff. Holy Word, Wake the Dead, Change Ashes, Change Dust, Great Healing, ooh, and Mass Healing. Sweet. Oh, just as what? Wait, just as you get in the... Just as you sit on the chair, it speaks. What an idea, planting such a fat bottom like that on me. Come on, get up and push me back to the table. That's funny. So just in case this Nera comes up and annihilates us, let's just save. Our interaction with the cat, Necros, I believe. We came in here. Right. So... Yeah, as we get on... So I'm guessing this is the door to the cellar? I suppose this stuff talks to us. This axe. It's all the same, but I wish we had this kind of interaction in general with stuff. Oh, there we go. Is it just a mirror? I mean, a window. The windows don't talk, do they? Alright. Save again. And I guess we're gonna switch to first person. Witch's house, cellar. There's a door. Stairs up. Been a while since we heard this song. Hello. Are you Nera? Poke. I don't want to talk to you. Minor demons. Oh boy. Well, the only one it could reach is Citrine. I mean, other than ranged people. And I want to get our magical shield out. Defending. Let's go check really quick. See what our parry is up to. We've raised it up quite a bit for everybody. So Edgel's... No, Citrine is... 67. Edgel 86. Selena, we did not raise any, and I put in her... Well, some in her... What do you call it? Thieving skills. So this was unexpected. I thought we were going to run into Mera. I guess Mera might have passed on. I don't even remember. I think she was Elven? I'm not sure. Anyway, yeah, Selena didn't put anything into Paris. Only 15. Nelvin, 35. That's his limit. Sabine, 40. Her limit. And Valden, a boosted 85. Anyway, let's see how well these things destroy us. How they attack us. Probably going to be using magic of some kind. Alright, we're just failing on everything. And I failed with my spell. It failed too. That's good to know. Good to see. The only bad thing is now this one's going to attack Selena, probably. Alright, let's try with the magical shield again. Valden doesn't need to move over. He has a throwing axe. Maybe we should be focusing on this one then. And Sabine move over so Edgel can come over and attack. Melvin with Earth Slide for these guys. Cannot penetrate the magical aura. Valden did 15 points, it's good. Bonk on the head, 13 and 8. Demons are still moving. Ooh, 22 points of damage. 23 points of damage. Alright, doing a little damage. At least my magical shield worked. Otherwise, it probably would have been even more damage. Let's try magical weapon as well. Edgel can now start moving over to attack this one. Keep up with the Earth Slide, now you can hit even more of them. Three of them lined up nicely. Sabine, what do you do here? Yeah, not too much, just have her attack physical attacks then. Well, range attacks. I'm just gonna do a save state in case a weapon breaks, because I don't. Homie, don't play that. 19 damage. So she's not penetrating the magical aura. Attacking Valden with 18 points. Valden again, 20 points. Attacking Selena, fail. Attacking Citrine, 18. And well, my spell failed. Magical weapon. I'm just going to have Selena defend because she's not having any effect. Unless I switch her to magical arrows. Oh, that means... Yeah, I keep forgetting that. That means our magical shield is up. These are regular arrows. I think it's Edgel that has it then. These are magical arrows. She can't even carry that many. Try magical arrows. Keep up with the Earth Slides, they're working. Alden. Edgel moving over. I should keep him on the side then. Who knows if I'll remember to change the order after this battle. We'll see. So I'll put Edgel on this side, I'll put Citrine on this side, and I'll put Valden in the middle, I guess. Because it seems to happen that Edgel's always can't reach things. Hey, okay. Selena did 1 point of damage there, okay. Better than nothing. 8, 12 and 8, and my voice cracked. I don't know why. Valden, 26 points. 11 points. Alright, he is healing. Medium healing? I forget exactly how much that does. Alright, jig is up now. And we got our magical weapon on. So I'll hit this guy. I'm gonna kick some butt now. 16 points. Healed Valden up to full. Nice. Bonk, bonk, bonk. Yeah, now we're doing the damage. 9 and 12 on that one, and 13. Well, he gets three attacks. That's awesome. Attacking Selena with 31 points. Alright. Well, medium healing. Rinse, repeat. Other than that, Citrine could use some healing. Good. 10, 10, and 13 on these guys. This one on the side, I don't... hope he dies soon. Agile taking 15 points. I take 10 points. 86. Oh, Selena's doing pretty okay. Yeah, heal Citrine. Medium healing. Well, she really can't cast that a lot of times. It's a good thing we bought a lot of healing potions. Back in Ilion. So... slide. No damage. Probably because her attack stinks. 15, 10, and 15. 10 and 12 with the firebrand. Agile doing 5. Nice. One down. Oof. Medium healing on Valden. First line. Yeah, it's been a while. Been a few episodes since we've been in any combat. Maybe you guys missed the combat. In that case, enjoy. Oh, the firebrand is broken. Nope. Like I said, homie, don't play that. Unfortunately, we're back here. I still have to get the magical weapon up. Agile's running over to help her. Yeah, we're ready to go otherwise. Oh, I gotta switch her back to magical arrows. Actually, they weren't... I only cost... did one damage with one of them. So I think... I'm just gonna have her... defend. 29 points! Oh my god. Yeah, defend, defend, defend. Heal, heal, heal. Medium healing. Just trying to get the magical weapon up. Our slide. I hate when weapons break. Oh, that was a great healing there. Awesome. I missed it. Did the magical weapon work? It still didn't. Still didn't work. Agile attacking. Well, let's just do a small healing on Valden. He's not that far behind. Let's slide. That was good enough. Spell failed again. Valden taking 16 points, 28 points. Agile takes 9 points. So chain 22. Magical weapon. Let's slide. Who needs healing the most? 129, 17. Valden, I guess. Just doing it again, because when the weapon breaks, it seems to be likely that it'll break at one point. I don't know if I have it right. 17 points. Sweet. I love attacking multiple foes at one time. I love when demon attacks failed. Well, that one will hurt. 24 points. 14 on me. No strike there, no. I'm trying to do, yeah, small healing this time around. We still don't have the magical weapon up. Come on. Fifteen, 15, and 13. Did that work? I think I saw that it worked. I'm not sure. It goes by so quickly. It worked. Yay! Now we can attack. Small healing. Well then. Poof! Awesome. Now we'll have the... ouch. We'll have the people go, ouch! Okay. These two guys focus on this one. I'll attack that one. Healing, defending, earth sliding. Earth sliding, that sounds fun. I was just earth sliding the other day. Valden with 23 damage, that's awesome. Hitting with the firebrand. Hopefully no firebrands break. Ah! See, that was broken right then. Same spot, too. I mean, if it's unavoidable, I'll just have him stop attacking with it. At least for this battle. And then break this time. Seems to be a certain point at which it will break, and that's that point. Either this or the next round. Make sure we both still have him, yeah. Technically, I need more healing. See if anything breaks this time. Survived! At least I think it did. Still has it. Sweet. And unfortunately, you can't reach again. Valden. Valden will help attack this one now. I'll just gotta get rid of that one. I'm not sure I hit the right one. Small healing. Walden. Okay, there we go. Well, she's starting to run low on mana. And so is Nelvin. Let's save, because now his sword didn't break. Hopefully mine doesn't break. Sweet. This wouldn't break. It wasn't even attacking. Nelvin. Rockfall, I think, is the single monster version, yeah. Points for Valden. Nice. Bonk! I love that animation. 433 experience for everybody. I have an itch on my back, that's why I'm not clicking, and I will click now. Melvin reaching level 20. 94 life points, 325 total power points. He has 60 training points now. 136 spell points. Spell learning points, rather. Okay, so this is where they attacked us. Unfortunately, we got no money or items, food, anything from these things. But, you know, experience points are good.